Breaking news tonight, Clairton High School is canceling its next football game against Bishop Canevin because of COVID symptoms among several players. The district says it's a precaution and that no student athletes have tested positive for the virus. The team announced tonight that Saturday's game and the next week of practices are now off.